105 to 110. That's the score.
105 with 9 seconds remaining. LeBron James, get out of his way.
We lost.
This baby is over.
We lost. We lost. LeBron had a whole triple double. And we still lost. And
get your mouth mercy, baby.
Yeah. Hurry up, we selling out quick.
Yeah, get your mouth.
What is up, you guys? It's your boy T-Rex back with another video. And today, hold up. Don't talk to me about that loss against the Memphis Grizzlies. I don't want to hear it, okay? I know we lost. I watched the game. I saw what happened. Okay? Don't talk to me. We got the Clippers tomorrow night. And we gonna beat them. And all gonna be fine in the world. This ruins nothing for our playoff chances. Don't talk to me about that loss. Well, actually, I'm post this. So, we play Clippers tonight. When y'all see it, it be tonight. So, don't talk to me about that loss. What we're here to talk about, though, is beyond all of that. That don't even matter, because something bigger happened yesterday. Huh. What you mean? They don't call him GOAT for no reason. Okay, you know, yesterday, you know, I was pretty disappointed in the loss, but, then I saw a post that looked exactly like this, and basically, what that says is, LeBron James, is the only player in NBA history. The only player in NBA history to be top 10 in all-time points and assists. And I don't know about you, but when you start to be in a category of your own that no one else is in, you're solo, you're in that category alone, don't you think that you signified yourself as the GOAT? Like, let's just think about that. The only player to be top 10 in points and assists. And he is the only small forward to be top 10 in assists. The first 9 assist leaders are point guards. And I get a kick out of this.
Jordan is 44th in all-time assists.
So you mean to tell me that LeBron James is finna finish top three in all-time points. And he'll probably finish top five in all-time assists. And he not the GOAT? You see, that just don't wrap around my head straight because, to me, GOAT James is in full effect. And this video is basically to congratulate this man. Because he stands alone. He stands alone. You know how it's some things that you know about, and then all the other things are just like, yeah, they're there, like, you know them, but you know these things, like, for example, tissue. You know, tissue, you got Kleenexes. And to be honest, that's the only tissue brand I know. And even with tissue, like, with this kind of tissue, and it's even Kleenex. You don't even call it tissue. You say, hand me a Kleenex. Because, like, that's what it is. But you know there are other brands of tissue out there. You just don't know what they call. You know, that's where LeBron's at right now. Like, you know that there are other great basketball players out there. But LeBron stands alone when it comes to the GOAT. Okay? And that's simple. That's simple. LeBron James is the GOAT of basketball. And there's no doubt about it. No doubt about it. Y'all can talk about rings all y'all want. This man has shown everything he could show to prove he's the GOAT. Came back from a 3-1 lead against the Cavs. Or against the Cavs. Against the Warriors, you know? GOAT status. This man signified himself as the GOAT. And to me, when you stand alone on something prestigious like this, there should be no question. And you know, like I said, we just here to congratulate. Congratulations, LeBron. For signifying yourself as the GOAT. You've always been the GOAT to me, but I feel with this accomplishment, you done put in some other people's mind too. So, congratulations. And continue putting that work. Lead these Lakers to these playoffs so these haters can stop talking. So these haters can regret everything they saying about us right now. Lead these Lakers to these playoffs. Show them GOAT James, please. Show them GOAT James. Because even with the triple-double, you went 8 for 23. So, you know, that's the bad and the good. You went 8 for 23. So, hey, show them the real Zero Dark 30. Because I know it ain't come out yet. We've been 3 games out of the All-Star break. He's still getting that groove. Show him the real Zero Dark 30, King James. Let him know what's real. Let him know what's real. And you know, that's it for this video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. And I'll see you for another one. So, peace. Behind me got arms. Yeah. Longer than LeBron. Just waiting from my thumb like the fawns. Woo, this beat tastes like lunch, but it's running from veneers and it's running from the fronts. But every day, hey, well, lemonade, I was afraid. Once a nigga graduate, would I be okay? So I played and I played. It's Rihanna, nigga. My consolation is.